boy kilo de na.
What we gon' do? What we gon' do? Every day is a struggle for the youth. So much sorrow in this world. Families are broken, the girl is abused. Are we fighting for gender? We fighting agenda. Don't get me wrong, hate me nothing against the movement. But I know you understand how it feels to walk in these shoes when nobody gives a damn about the boy child. Even the Lord don't protect them from no one. Even the Lord don't know them, they no one. The old man, they want to take advantage. Everything in life is a fight. You know where you went, where you go. Are we gonna remain silent? Or you gonna stand up and fight for the lost? Yeah. It says protect the girls, but what of the boys? Yeah. Why the Lord gotta come with gender? It says protect the girls, but what of the boys? Yeah. Why the Lord gotta come with gender? When we take a step forward, the world jumps. Take two steps back. Yeah, take another leap forward, the world just keeps going back. We got eyes but we can't see, yeah. We got lungs but we can't breathe. Too many drugs in the streets, ain't nobody questioning the source. When a boy reports rape, the Lord don't see it the same as the girls. And police don't treat it the same for boys. But why the difference in gender? Mr. Commissioner, please come back.
Every girl is a child and every boy is a child. Let's protect the children with no regards to gender.
It says protect the girls,
that's good,
but what of the boys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why the Lord gotta come with gender? It says protect the girls, but what of the boys?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why the Lord gotta come with gender? So what we gonna do? Every day is a struggle for the youth. So much sorrow in this world. Families are broken, the girl is abused. Are we fighting for gender? We fighting agenda. Don't get me wrong, it mean nothing against the movement. But I know you understand how it feels to walk in these shoes when nobody gives a damn about the boy child. If the Lord don't protect them from no one. If the Lord don't know them as no one. The old man, they won't take advantage. Everything in life is a fight. You know when you work, where you go. How we gonna remain silent? How we gonna stand up and fight for the Lord's sake? Yeah.